It's not an oven, it's a furnace. We'll make a couple of those. Maybe we'll do four. Okay, great. And maybe we'll stack these two high in two different places. Here and here, maybe. Listening to a Twitch stream in the background. It happens to be the Twitch stream from the server. Alright, let's see. I kind of want some counters up here. Let's do some stone slabs, I think. So I thought I did that, but I guess I did not. Let's do two of try something. Sort of looks like it, huh? Bizarre. Well, I thought that was gonna work. I don't think I have any redstone at all to, like, even make a torch or something to see if that can be powered. Well, maybe we'll do a, much better. Okay, so we've got furnaces, sink, refrigerator, and then some tables here. Alright, that's good enough for me. Now here, I thought it'd be nice to do some benches. And I'm thinking we do these benches out of stone. Because that's, I think that's gonna look best with the stone, like, surrounding it. Fence on either side of some stairs. Wall, maybe. Now, I'm not sure that this will actually attach to that, but we'll find out. I just want to get, one of these and kind of look at it. So we do, like a bench right here, maybe. So I thought I would record my video before it gets worse. I got this. someone who is much worse off now, so I'm thinking that's the direction I'm headed, so I want to make sure that I had, this video done, recorded at least, so that it could be, it could go out. Okay, let's see. Oh, you have to have chiseled ones for that anyway. Fantastic. Okay. Alright, great. So I think... Alright, let's just go and look at it. I want to have some pillars out here that have some blue fire coming up out of them. And I think maybe this is a good spot for them. So we can... I'm not worried about collecting these leaves. So we'll have them three tall on the pillar. And then a salt soil on top of that. And then we will have these around the side. Okay, I like that. That looks nice. Alright, we're gonna need more stairs. Said that, I don't know. I think a lot of those words are, like, synonymous. So you'd think, okay, yeah, thicker vessel, that's a bigger boat. But thicker vessel just sounds different. while it might technically apply in the jaw scenario, it definitely shouldn't. Gorgeous. Okay, I think we need to make a flint and steel because we want these bad boys to be on fire, and I don't know a better way to do that. Yeah. I always think it's fun when you have like a flint and steel, you could just, catch anything you want on fire. It's hilarious. Okay. Boop. Oh, not that one. Is that gonna stay? Surely that should have gone out by now. Well, I'm a child of the 90s, so I know all about fire safety. That was always on television, basically. I don't know, when did stop, drop, and roll become run, hide, fight? Crazy times we're living in. Alright. We finished our quartz project. Now we're back inside here. Sorry if that probably makes people nauseous to look at when I gesture like in a big circle. In a circle quickly like that. For most of these times you'll have your eyes closed. I don't know why I say most of these times. For these videos, they're intended to be for relaxation, so you may have your eyes closed. I decided I wanted to replace these with smooth stone. And maybe this isn't actually smooth stone, but it's what I call smooth stone. Because I'm a fuddy-duddy. I'm a fogey. I think the world is divided into yuppies and fogies, and I'm a yuppie about some things and a fogey about others. For Minecraft, I'm definitely a fogey. I don't understand water temples. Thank you. of slabs too. It goes outside. insight to where is perhaps the question. There's a duck up there. A duck, that's a chicken. When I started playing this game, those just always look like ducks. And I didn't realize they were chickens for so long. So I'm just like, oh, those ducks. Or maybe I was watching my sister play, and then maybe I said something like, oh, look, there's a duck. And she's like, what? There are no ducks. That's a chicken. But I guess I still call them ducks sometimes. Let's do a door here, just to kind of signify like, hey, I don't really know what's going on back here. I do like how this hallway turned out, though, so maybe put a door down here. Perhaps that's what we do. Okay. Okay. Maybe we can do, like, some iron bars for that. I think that would look good. And then we'll do iron bars above, maybe. And then doors right there. Oops. It's like, why isn't that splitting? I got like so nervous. I'm like, oh no, can you not break this apart? But you can. Panic avoided. Alright, here we go. And voila. And throw these right there. Great. I guess we'll do something similar on the other side for the rest of these. Shucks, I forgot to make my doors. What do you think? Should we make these the cherry tree doors or the oak doors? I think we're lit mostly with torches here, and those kind of have an oak thing, but the oak doors are just so boring to look at, I think. Maybe that's just me. Can I use this to make a door? Obviously not, it's a stone cutter. Okay, that's silly. Silly me. Alright. So we've got that done. Now let's do one here. How do I want to do this one? Suppose like sold on this one. Oops. Thing on my silver touch if I'm breaking stone. Do I want to do like that? I do. That looks nice. Alright. And we'll call that done. I've got two iron bars to spare. Where will we put them? Nobody knows. Looks really good. That makes me want to take these two bars off over here. Okay, yeah, I am requisitioning a couple of these bars back. Apologies to those who oh goodness. I kind of thought it was gravel, but I'm like, oh no, I placed something on it, so it's not gravel, but there was like nothing connected to it to break. Alright, well, anyway, that filled that in. You know, not the way I wanted to do it, but it works. Gravel is so recognize me, I do not care at all. No, I do not, Sam, I am. Stand. Does that look better than Yeah, that's just floating. I thought I would like how it's floating, but I don't. Oh, well. Okay. Where's my... There we go. Just do six fence a piece for now, because I think I want... some lanterns there. I think we should make those. Alright. I think something like that is right, and then... What is it? It's just like that. There we go. We got two lanterns. Alright. Bada bing, bada boom. These are funny. You know, I've never really used these before, actually. I do know that you can use, like, an iron bar to kind of dangle them, like, on a chain, but not something I know how to do. Though I think it would be cute to have a lantern here, so cute's gonna outweigh anything else we do. So silly. We'll have to make it float. You know, maybe we can do a stair, actually. I wonder if it'll sit on the bottom of a stair. Oh, look, I've already got them. Okay. Something like that. Nice. Okay, that's great. That's kind of the best of both worlds, I suppose. See, I guess I want to make this kind of like the living space. So, more stairs, please. More stairs, please. Okay, we'll do a couple 2x2s. Can I put these? Yeah, they float. Whoops. Oh, well. I dropped something. What was it? Oh, it's just these sticks. Before I finish that one. Kind of want the table to be between them, so gonna make this where that is. I'll go right there. And then right here is where these will go. Let's do a something here. Like a, not really like a, well, I guess it is a floating shelf. And I kind of like those in threes. So I'm gonna need one more set of these bad boys. Just like that. are shelves. Okay, and then over here, we'll have our, maybe a little kitchen area, perhaps. So I think that's going to be more slabs. Heck, let's make it all slabs, why not? Excellent. Oh, do you know I need water? I need water now as well. Well, oops, that's the wrong way around. I meant to do that. Okay. There we go. Let's go get that water. If you want to know what texture pack I'm using the bare bones texture pack, and I'm using BSL shaders. Essentially, they're a variation on BSL shaders. Actually, don't know what they're called. I can't believe I'm gonna be without a bucket of water once I put this in here, because I was without one before, but I didn't notice. So I'm gonna fill this up, and then it looks like it may be time for the setting sun. Oh, we're gonna have our meal here, or we can't run fast. Safe, because monsters can't go through doors. They're not fire. Okay. Let's see. Inside here. That actually looks fine. For me, at least, I think that's totally fine. As small as possible for no good reason. Now, did I drop a fence post? I feel almost sure I dropped something else, but couldn't tell you what it was. Probably was a fence post. Okay. I'm carrying way too much stuff. This is untenable. Alright. Let's see. On me, actually. No, this carpet. Too bad. Do I actually have any pink wool left? Well, I've got wool and I can make pink dye, so yeah, we'll call that the same. I need one more. Oh, not allium. Peony. When will I learn my lesson? Suppose that is never. Oh my gosh, and it makes two pink dye. Well, great, okay. And I want this back, and I'll trade you this pink dye for it. And I'm gonna give you that pink carpet, because I think it'll look great on you. Okay. I'm gonna put these built stone blocks down here. I categorize by like ores and rare things, and then these are just like trash blocks. I guess this polished andesite should come out. But these are just like base level blocks. Right, so, and I'm carrying gravel. Feels gross. Feels gross to be carrying gravel. Alright, and these oak leaves I don't need, and these cherry leaves. I might still do something with those. Do I want to do any course. No, I don't think so. I want it to look kind of rustic inside the house. Alright, is this enough? Look, I had fences the whole time, so trip wasted. It was pointless, hooray. Oops. Yeah, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to do that. There we go. And bada boom. How about that? Cozy little breakfast, okay? Here and level this out to make a stable, but I'm not going to do that. Alright, let's go. Second pass on this one. Just because I don't want it to look like, it's just too close to the wall or anything like that. jumping. Force of habit, I suppose. Oops, I fell in a hole. Ain't that just the way? Alright, I was like focused so hard on planting these flowers. was not whispering at all. Alright, let's see. Those are planted. Now I want to plant some here and across the way. And then I think that's all the flowers that I can put in. I have so many roses. Which is fine. Maybe they're not my favorite, and also they're so tall. Alright, looks like we ran out of two more flowers, so. Is this even here? This is fully glassed over. Well, I guess I want to have the option, I suppose. Alright. This is the last grass area we're going to decorate anyway. I don't know what I'm sick with right now, but it does not sound too fun. We actually had a friend of ours come and babysit. Working today because there was just no way we were going to get anything done with no rest and me working, so I work from home. Okay, I think that's all the flowers we want to plant, so we'll call it done. We'll go and survey our good works in a minute, but zero thank yous from the people on the server for sleeping. I'm just kidding. I actually really enjoy the break that I take when it's time to sleep. It's like so force of habit, so being able to do that on the surface is great. This is our park, which we built in the previous video. It's still lovely, of course, just as we intended it. Now I learned we could have made a pressure plate here. It's too late. It's too late. We don't look backward. Okay. Where's my... There we go. I want to take this out because it doesn't really belong there. Now we built these beautiful pillars here. Pillars of fire. And we'll head inside. I've got to reorganize all this. It was cutesy to just kind of willy-nilly go, yeah, shift-click, but made a bit of work for myself there. Okay, and this is how this looks inside. I want to do something here. That's not quite right. Everything else looks great. Our secret kitchen where we're cooking. looks excellent. Okay. Yeah, I like those slabs. Okay, I'm not carrying any stone. Classic. With as many, like, pathways as I've built, you'd think I'd have one from inside my chest area back to my home. But no, I have no such thing. Oh, that was gonna be cool that I could do that. We're gonna try again. Because cool is only second to cute, so if we can do what? We are not cool. But we can still be cute, can't we? Sure. And if you're listening to this now, you're cute. It's too late. You're already cute. Got another one. Okay. I know that I run, like I sprint and jump, and that supposedly takes a lot more of your like food longevity. Takes more of your food longevity away, but I don't really care. Because I get to go fast. So fast. Okay, now here, let's do something like, I guess I want to go above that. There we go. And let's go all the way across here, actually. It's exciting. Whoops, there we go. Such a capacity for good and kindness, and it's good to see that